situation. I'm in the Irish Botanical Gardens. I'm just listening to the wind and the sounds of the garden, which were really exterior to the garden. But fellowshipping with Jesus, taking a brief moment to reflect on my time here in Ireland and enjoy God's beautiful scenery, cared for by man. Lord Jesus, I sit at your side, glory, abiding in you, the wine, believing in your word, will be fire in us, holy. Holy, holy, holy is your rest. I enter your rest, Lord Jesus. I sit at your side in glory, abiding in you, the wine, believing your word, will be fire in us, holy, holy, all holy, oh, holy, holy. Here's the garden that I'm at, Malahide Castle and Gardens. We just did the tour, and now we're in the garden, relaxing in Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Here's part of the castle of the garden, that is. I enter your gate, Lord Jesus. Sit at your side in glory, abiding in you, the wine of God. Believing your word will be fire in us, holy. Here's some exotic flowers, like trumpet plant. Holy, another part of the garden through that little door. Holy, 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 holy is your rest. I enter your rest, Lord Jesus. I sit at your side. Lord Jesus, Sit at your side in glory. Here comes the sun. Praise the Lord. We've had a lot of cloudy days, a lot of wet days, but now the sun is coming out. Thank you, Jesus. I'll leave you with this short note that I believe God is a God of miracles. Lord, I ask that you bless everyone watching this with peace. Lord, that you would speak to their hearts about your love for them. Lord, your desire to come closer to them and speak to them, Lord, as they speak to you. Hallelujah. Father God, I thank you that not by might, not by power, but by your Spirit, you're going to do wonders through each of us. We yield to you. Come, Lord Jesus, do your special works that you desire to do through us. Let us be a light to nations. Let us be a help to the people. And Lord, we give you glory and praise in Jesus' name. Well, I'll say goodbye to you from Malahide, Castle and Gardens, near Dublin, Ireland. God bless you all.